this tragedy. I am pleased to see you once more, Hierarch. I had hoped that our next interaction would be your announcement of Ayer's reclamation.
As did I. Instead, the Templar have fallen.
Then the threat is greater than I realized.
We cannot let the same fate befall Shakuris.
It is too late for that. Aemon Zerg poured through the warp gates a tide of flesh and blade. They have already overrun Telemetros and are nearing the shrines of L'Azul. This world is lost. With such an infestation, Shakuris must be destroyed.
Destroy Shakuris? I will not permit this.
Permit? Shakuris was my people's home long before we offered your sanctuary upon it. I will not let this world be a den for Aemon's forces. Worlds may fall to ash. What matters is that we endure.
To lose Shakuris and Ayer.
We are a vagabond people, Artanis. Our true home has always been Ayer. Let us reclaim it together.
It is fitting that the daughter of Raja Gal decides the fate of the world she helped forge. Let us make preparations at once.
The Solar Core requires your attention, Hierarch. Please visit it at your earliest convenience.
Cloaked warriors are now available for deployment.
Khatoum. Vengeance for Ayer.
Sight.
A synthetic star. Imagine what went into its creation.
This chamber provides power to the Spear of Adun and all its systems. Its radiance even contributes nourishment for our warriors.
How long until you can bring its tactical systems online?
System analysis has begun, but the star has lain dormant for an eon. It will take time, and a powerful ignition catalyst like Solarite to restore it to full capacity.
Solarite? The Firstborn haven't utilized Solarite in millennia.
This vessel is ancient, Hierarch. We will need to exhaust even unconventional resources if we are to bring it to bear.
Do what you can, Faye Smith. We will acquire what you need.
Very well. You may begin augmenting the Solar Core whenever you are ready.
Select the core to start reviewing your options, Hierarch.
This array displays an overview of the Spear of Adun's weapon and support systems. Each system can only be configured to have one active ability at a time. You may select different abilities to complement your tactical decisions in different battles, Hierarch. Our current available Solarite is displayed here. Any leftover Solarite can be routed to our auxiliary systems.
The evacuation ships have reported in. All... This was not an easy decision, but I would rather see Shakuris destroyed than overwhelmed by Aemon Zerg. We have much to plan, Hierarch.
me, Vorazun. How will we bring destruction to your world?
The Xel'Naga Temple's phase prism can be overloaded, forcing a spike of energy into the planet's core. Enough of a charge, and the planet will shatter. Amon will not possess my world.
I have been thinking about this choice.
Are you reconsidering?
No. My time here has reminded me of the courage of your people. That we must fight. If we are to suffer, then so too will Amon. We will lure as many of Amon's hybrid and Zerg through the gateway as we can. Only once enough are through to wound him, will we overload the temple and flee.
You mean to bleed him? Bold. But we can't risk the forces it would require to do such a thing.
Leave that to me, Matriarch. I have learned much from the Dark Templar.
Forces have secured the Xel'Naga Temple grounds. Artemis, how go your preparations?
I am configuring the temple now, but without the Uraj and the Kallus, it will take time.
Time is not all it will take. The temple's energies are regulated by 3 Zenith Stones. Only once they are destroyed can the temple be overloaded.
Until then, we must defend it from the Zerg and their hybrid masters.
The Narazim have long used Kaedaran monoliths to protect our lands. I see your phase smith has become familiar with them.
Indeed, Matriarch. The monoliths are quite deadly and fire a considerable distance. They should prove instrumental in our defense.
The moment has come. Let us begin! The sooner the Zenith Stones are destroyed, the better off we shall be. The Zerg will overwhelm the temple grounds shortly.
Agreed. Although, should it become necessary, my Dark Templar can sneak through the enemy and destroy the stones.
Minerals.
The Zerg gather for an attack to the southwest. Ignite your blades, warriors.
State thy bidding.
being.
Exercise caution when attacking a Zenith Stone. The energies within may become volatile as it is damaged.
Another brood of Zerg is preparing to attack from a hive to the northwest.
We should warp in more photon cannons. They will help our Nexus Point defend against enemy incursions.
We move unseen.
Artanis, our observers are reporting a vast number of Zerg have poured onto Shakuris.
And yet, not a single hybrid. Amon is testing our resolve.
For the reckoning, it shall be as you say. Very well. I serve.
Southeastern access way. It is done. The Zenith Stones have been destroyed. Once your task is complete, the temple can be overloaded.
Understood. And the temple alignment is proceeding well. Now, we wait for the Zerg.
yourselves, Templar. The Zerg are moving to assault both sides of the temple.
Got to.
Is under attack.
The temple grounds are still vulnerable. We should construct more photon cannons and Kaederan monoliths before they are overrun.
Closing on the temple grounds.
I have seen this tactic before. They are transporting ground forces. Destroy the overlords, quickly!
Indicate there are nearly half a billion Zerg on Shakuris. All of them moving for this temple.
Let them come. The Templar will endure.
Yeah.
Our pylon is under attack. Base is under attack.
From all three sides at once.
I am not doing thy bidding. I am the voice of the Eclipse. Cold is the voice.
Upgrade complete. Attack. Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Is under attack.
Abomination. Warriors, focus all cannons on the hybrid. We must defend the temple.
Our pylon is under attack. Attack.
Hierarch, I have never borne witness to so many Zerg. Was this the threat my mother once faced?
No, Matriarch. This threat is a far greater one, and it will take all we have to resist it.
Base is under attack.
What would you have?
The moment approaches, warriors. The temple is realigning. It will be ready soon.
Hierarch, I have discovered a solarite cache beneath the Zelnaga temple. If we can hold longer, I should be able to retrieve it.
Begin the retrieval process, Kerax. We will hold the temple as long as we can.
base is under attack.
From the shadows, I come.
Base is under attack. Under attack.
I'm here from the ship.
Base is under attack.
From the shadows, I come. I'm here in the shadow.
Base is under attack. Is under attack. Base is under attack.
The temple thrums with energy. It is ready.
Solarite retrieval is still in progress. If we can hold on just a while longer...
I walk the shadow. From the shadows, I come. I am here in the shadows.
Base is under attack.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Shut up. I am here.
Base is under attack.
Shadows. You require my skills.
I walk the shadow path.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
I am your...
Shadowed path.
You require
all blades meet the enemy.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Shadows. Let our enemy know our fury.
From the shadows,
base is under attack. We are
I am here.
I walk the shadowed path.
Base is under attack.
Our blades meet the enemy.
From the shadows.
I walk the shadowed path.
I am here in the shadows. Let our enemy know our fury.
You require more. Base is under attack.
From the shadows, our blades meet the enemy. Battle is upon us. I walk the shadowed path.
Base is under attack. You require more Vespian gas.
From the shadows, I come.
I walk the shadow.
Base is under attack.
I walk the shadow.
Base is under attack.
The enemy. Let our enemy know our fury.
Has been successfully warped aboard the Spear of Adune.
Base is under attack.
Shadow.
Base is under attack.
I see our blades meet the enemy. I
walk. Base is under attack.
I walk the shadowed path. Our blades meet the enemy.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. You must place that in a power field.
Battle is upon us.
You require more Vespine gas.
From the shadows I come.
Base is under attack.
I walk. Battle is upon us.
Base is under attack. You have not enough minerals.
I walk the shadowed.
Base
our
is under
blades
attack.
Meet the enemy.
Base is under attack.
Templar, initiate dimensional recall. Get to safety, now!
Midas works. The Zerg are poised to breach the temple.
Have faith, Matriarch. Your fallen people cry out for vengeance, and they shall have it.
None of us are ever truly alone.